In Guatemala, 1 in 4 Indigenous women can't read or write. Discrimination means it's especially hard for them to access education, healthcare, and financial stability. Your support helps these women live their best lives. Your gifts to mission and service have a lasting impact on women who are persecuted simply for being who they are. A better world is possible. Thank you for helping to make it happen.